up the wins. But of course, the Oilers most nights give up three or four. A steal by McDavid, a breakaway. Inoue Korpisalo scores! 61 for the captain and the 300th of his career!
There's the pick pocket right there as McDavid floats into that area, navigates through a couple kings, has a lot of time to look to what he wants to do.
Look at this, he's pumped about this. Talk about that. Did he want this one or what?
All-time shot clock king after setting that mark in Seattle. Here comes McDavid! Scores! He doubled down again!
This shot off the fly. Now, he would try it occasionally over the years, but he's made it a weapon this year. Great move to the outside. He uses the body of Liljegren here as a little bit of a screen underneath the stick, past the body, and he beats Samson off on the far side once again.
McDavid the breakaway to win it! Wrist shot, no! Off the post! Rebound, Travis Boyd. McDavid set up by Draisaitl. Another breakaway! This time, he wins it! McDavid, his 60th goal! Edmonton 4, Arizona 3! It's overtime! It could only end that way. McDavid trying to come in with speed. Here he comes! McDavid shoots! Top shelf! He scores! The Oilers captain with the overtime winner, Connor McDavid!
Beautiful little pass by Darnell Nurse. When McDavid raises it up, give him the puck, and what a move. And puts it upstairs on the shorthand side. McDavid finishes it off.
The coaches remind players all the time, keep your feet moving. You get a puck on your stick, you look up, you want to make the play sometimes.
McDavid scores coast to coast! Beating Lankinen, a brilliant maneuver, and it's 5-3.
On the entry, outside, inside, zip it short side. Yeah, thank you very much. And just a little feed in the neutral zone by Draisaitl, puts it on the stick of McDavid with speed, and I mean, it's just not fair.
Barry, Draisaitl, McDavid,
heading down the seam. What a beautiful move, and he finishes! 2-1, Connor McDavid with his league-leading 13th.
McDavid puts into high gear, great deep in tight. No chance to slow him down. Once he has that couple steps of speed for Dylan Strome here, you're taking a penalty if you dig in, if you grab. Still almost gets in there a little far with the stick, but McDavid plows through it and tucks it on the forehand.
Bouchard fought him off, threw it across. McDavid, beautiful drag move to the net, scores! And trick Connor McDavid! The 12th of his career.
Watch this, the aggressiveness of McCabe coming out to try and pressure McDavid. That's what happens if you come at him too fast, though. You catch him, he catches you flat footed, so good at moving laterally, and then picks the five hole. What a fake.
Hard battle on the half wall. McDavid predictably wins it. Dashing to his right, looking to create shorthanded around Gaudreau to the net. Scores! Connor McDavid! A fantastic length of the ice drive, and it's 4-3.
He fights through it as he often does, keeps it going, fends off one, there's another one, he fends that one off, and then that quick release, backhand to forehand, five hole, he's done that so often.
Klein will turn and fire it down the middle, and that could have been a breakaway, as McDavid knocked it down, and he's worked over, took it from Shaman, spins, waits, still waiting, gets it, one time! What an unbelievable feed from McDavid and McLeod, the finish! Spectacular!
But when he wants a puck back, he's one of the best in the league at taking it off an opponent, then the eyes in the back of his head on a beautiful little spin backhand pass.
Pulled off the puck by Yamamoto. Now McDavid breaks loose. Little spin move on his backhand, scores! Sensational goal for the captain, Connor McDavid!
McDavid picks it up, little spin move. And he just leaves Zegras in the dust there. He can stop so quickly. Watch this, slams on the brakes. Watch him fly right by, and a beautiful backhand finish for Connor McDavid.